If you could make it quick, I was in the middle of a blog post.